Now, we're actually seeing real video this time as opposed to photographs. Of course, we all remember those reconstructed photos that they sent out.
Real video this time as opposed to photographs. Of course, we all remember...